Hello, y'all, and we're back. Took a little bit of a break because the frame drops from Twitch and Streamlabs. I guess my internet was kind of going a little bit haywire, but things seem to have calmed down now. We are still going through the final transmission DLC. We are pretty much about done, I think. So this will probably be a lot shorter than the last stream. So I'm going to get to it in just one second. Just finishing some. There we are. And let's get back in this bitch. Alright, so we've just entered Mahler's lab next to the factory, and that person's looking a little bit juicy. And apparently this is where she conducted experiments that she can never be forgiven for. So let's go uncover them. Scare there. It would have been nice if there was a shop in there. Better than any of the guns. Anything in this room? No? Okay. Seems relatively untouched by the infection, which is kind of nice. Oh, great. So I've got guns. This fucking great.
Look for a vent. There's one nearby.
Oh, damn. Oh, there's a lot of them in here. Oh, oh no. Oh no, no. Oh, fuck. Can't mantle that? Oh, come on! There's our vent. They don't do very much damage at all. Oh no! Holy shit, man. Yeah, this side's good. All right. Safe. To the shop. Let's... get some health in there. Is this going to get me a new baton?
Is yours.
No. It's not. And I don't have the money for anything.
Robot, it said something to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting.
Well, I missed a data drive, so I guess I don't get the apparent hidden ending that I noticed when I was looking up to see if I had bugged that door that kept on processing. For fuck's sake. Hi. Well, good to see that the sprinkler systems are working fine. Storage, but can't do anything with it. However, I can do something with that tool storage. So I'm guessing we'll find a replacement for the baton in here.
There, a kinetic hammer. Use the console to open the enclosure.
Ooh. I like the sound of the kinetic hammer.
Jacob.
What? That's just gonna be bloody annoying.
There, a kinetic hammer. Use the console to open the enclosure.
Sure which enclosure they mean, but they do not like that. And I like this. My turn. Please have auto-saved when I picked up the hammer. That's all I ask. Oh, thank you. Definitely a worthy successor to that mediocre-ass baton. Yellow crates. Oh. Oh-ho. really throwing enemies at us left and right here. I think that's it. I think that was all the ones that were in this room, because this was the room with the vent. I like this hammer.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Can't upgrade the hammer though. Okay. Hydro Junction.
You're getting close. I'll meet you at the ship. Quickly, Jacob. I don't know how much longer we have.
Hi. That shit, buddy. I like that it auto-saves, like, right after they all die. That was very nice. And I'm liking this hammer. I really am. It's nice to come, come back to the game after leaving a bit frustrated, not just with the frame rate, but the kind of annoying sections that we were going through to get something this cool. Only health injectors. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, that's cool. That can stay. Whoa! This hammer makes things pretty cool.
Huh?
That is actually, like, that sequence, I appreciated that. Just the trippiness of, like, not knowing if they were real or not. Like, had this game... done more stuff like this. From the onset? This could have been so much better. Emergency evac station, the way to go. It looks like, so my curious nature is... That was actually a pretty cool death. Hadn't seen that one before. Fuck it, let's just take the evac. Is there a hand in there? So this was actually just items, nothing special. Keep moving. Well, at least that thing wasn't real. Thank you.
my turn. Health booster, health injector's gone, huh? Okay.
I thought it saved me in there. In here. Does that mean all this is... Nope. Not still. Gonna remember that going forward. Pull those bastards towards me. All right. Huh? 100?
Excellent choice.
There we are. What's in gold storage first?
Your ass. No health, huh? Say there's no easy way out, it seems. There's gonna have to be a way to get that fuse out of there.
For all your needs. UJC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Saves each time I come in. Ugh.
there. Maybe. I thought those looked mantleable. I was just being finicky about it before. Okay. That was purely my fault. Come on, man. That charge attack is not the best. One more fuse, which is more than likely in the garbage. They never do a two-hit. That guy just happened to do one. Okay. Well, I'll just be a bit more patient with my hammering. Two of them? Oh, no, it's just a... Yeah, there are two of them. All right, let's get this done with. I dislike this game.
from behind by the other one. I'm just getting impatient with this. You know, it seems no matter what I do, that guy always lands a first hit. Just go down so I can deal with the second one. Health would have been nice. But no. No, I don't get to be that lucky. Those stupid vent traps. No, we don't.
Room. I think it's changing.
The hatch, Jacob. We're running out of time. You must reach the ship, Jacob. Nothing else matters.
Grip battery pack is not what I needed. Go see if we can find a power fuse in this. Garbage chute. Oh boy.
Jacob!
What are you doing here?
The ship's close. We just have to reach the loading bay.
Watch out!
There are some nice flame effects there, Audio Boy, but just wish this place wasn't so shady. Son of a... God. Okay.
Jacob!
What are you doing here?
The ship's close. We just have to reach the loading bay.
Watch out!
This game really is not fun. Oh, fuck. Can't see. Great. All of a sudden, that one got a three-hit shot. Oh, for God's sakes. Thank you. shit. Ones actually do three hits. These bots seem to be getting more badass by the... Like, he knocks you back, it doesn't give you time to fucking react to that hit that he gives you after, like, with a dodge. Works.
I have no fucking clue why this is as difficult as it is. It shouldn't be. Maybe it's just because I'm playing frustrated, rushy, and just not enjoying myself. Getting worse. So I spawn in two normal enemies with the fucking thing. I don't get it. Just doesn't work when things fucking come from off screen like that. Dodge that, you son of a god! Wow, I live. Finally. No! Why is that, like, can I run from this room? Because I do not want to do this. Trapped in here. Great.
Oh, I don't understand. Why wasn't she on the ship?
Oh,
that doesn't make any sense.
Oh, God. Final fucking Lee. That probably should be it.
I know Milroy. Here.
Okay. Fighting is pointless. One last job. Give up. Never make it. Trauma. Poor Jacob.
Please make a selection.
Can't. Loading bay? Actual boss fight with a health bar this time. Oh, Okay. So when she gets to halfway, she starts shooting you. Nearly got her. So that was a one-hit kill. Okay, apparently I was able to block it before, but not now. Like, what's going on? Thank you.
absolutely great. That was pretty brutal. Open for help.
thought I blocked that. Okay. Where did the thing go? Let me fucking pick up the health. What the hell? What the? That is so fucking annoying. Thank you. Okay. Yet again, a time where the block just decided to not work. Got far too much health. She does not. The one time that hitting her in the middle of that attack didn't stun her. And it's just a really boring fight, too. Gotta love it when you can't see. What? shot. Down to easy. I really don't care. I'm just bored and I just want it to be done. That fucking camera bug out in the corner there. God, stop being seriously, just let me fucking hit you and end this fucking. Fuck is she? Oh my God! She's fucking. You know what? No. Fuck this. Absolutely. Let's see. Because, like, honestly, at this point, it's 2:30 in the morning. I absolutely hate this fight. I want this to be over now. So... to see she's just as annoying and tanky on easy. I would like some fucking health, you annoying piece of shit game. There.
We have to hurry, Jacob. There's still a chance.
What?
Final report, Dr. Caitlin Marler. I found him in the Warden's Tower and dragged him here. His link to Danny's core still active. I used this connection to upload the full details of the experiment. Whether it will be received, I can't say. But it was our only hope to get the truth out there. To turn his sacrifice into opportunity.
Data transfer complete.
Finally. Jacob. You did it. And now... your fight is done.
That so the whole last thing was all just in his head. Well, that just makes it far more annoying. I wonder what if the ending would have been a bit different had I not missed two of the data modules. All right. Enough of this, like, and annoying, glitchy. Like, you can let me skip this. It's okay. I don't care who you guys are. You don't even exist anymore. This game tanked your studio, and I can see why. So, really? That's... Either way, it is bedtime. There were neat parts of that DLC, but overall, not impressed. And it locks you in this screen. So, you know what, like... there. Unlock the gold skin collection. Yay! Like I will ever see it. Or play this game again. So yeah, now that this is done, we're gonna go do a good shooter. Something that is actually fun. So, we'll be doing Resident Evil 4 Remake to completion this time for the next stream. Thank you for everyone who suffered through this with me. I appreciate you being here. We made it. Now let us never speak of this again. Have a good night.